think you ought to go and talk to him.
I'll be all right in the morning. Best to leave him when he's like this.
Brian. He's not here.
Really is pissed off.
Do you think we ought to go and look for him?
He left Marjorie. If it was serious, he'd have taken his chicken.
What's the tactic?
Well, last thing we want to do is upset him again.
So? We grovel?
Make it clear how bad we're feeling about what's happened. And if there's any way on earth we can make it up to him, however humiliating, we will.
Grovel it is.
Where the hell were you last night?
What happened to grovelling?
Fuck me, what have you done to yourself? Surely you weren't that desperate.
I was shaving.
What, with a hedge trimmer?
Scalpel from the biology lab.
I was worried about you. Anything could have happened.
Like what?
You were in an emotional state. You were capable of anything.
Were you worried something had happened, or were you worried how you'd feel if something had happened?
You couldn't have picked up a fucking phone.
Well, Kurt's trying to say in his own concerned, caring way is... Are you okay?
What are you, Kurt?
But you're still pissed off. That's fair enough.
It was a wind-up, that's all!
Really sensitively handled. Well done.
Cup of coffee?
I can do it.
No, let me. How's it going?
Pretty good. You?
Great.
What's happened to your face?
It's blunt scalpel.
It'll do it.
Can I top you up?
What's he doing?
Don't know, but it's frightening.
How
long do you think you'll keep us on?
As long as it takes me to work out that we really do know we went too far this time.
What's this? A delegation? It's Brian. What have you done to him now?
He's really fucked up.
Can you blame him?
Will you have a word?
Why can't you have a word?
He doesn't want anything to do with us. Anyway, this gay stuff's got him all confused.
It'd be better coming from a expert.
As long as you prepare for the consequences.
What consequences?
Well, if he's still confused, there's only one of two ways this can go. And it might not necessarily end the way you want it to.
Four times in 2 weeks. You're just not on there. How many times do I have to tell you? How many times do I have to tell you?
There's your target. We're banking on you. Don't piss around, just get in there and sort him out.
Don't back chat me.
Brian!
If I catch you with this ball again, I will confiscate it. Do you understand?
I've been thinking this gay thing with Brian may not be so bad for you after all. He might learn to cook or something. Become a lot more house proud, more... sensitive, caring.
Is that how you talk to your mum, is it?
I'm scared. Well, how'd it go?
What did he say?
I've never seen Brian like that before.
What?
It's hard to explain.
Well, is he still angry?
Not really angry. More... resigned.
Resigned to what?
He wants to speak to you.
Me?
Well, why not me?
I think it's best to let her go on her own. Brian still has unresolved issues with you.
He's right. You go on your own.
What's he saying?
I think he just said bastard again. Oh, maybe I should have talked to him.
Yeah. But he won't hit Susan.
You all right?
Never better.
Not angry?
No.
Furious? What's that?
It's all about Section 28. Did you know there's nothing in law prevents a teacher referring to his or her sexual orientation? If it's in the context of fostering a professional relationship of honesty between teacher and pupil.
Really?
But your sexual orientation's obvious, isn't it?
Is it? I need to talk to you privately. There's something you need to know.
Oh, shit.
Maybe we could go for a drink later.
We always go for a drink.
I mean, go for a drink. It is important.
He asked me out.
I think it's quite sweet.
You were fucking joking.
Bring a drink. Just remember you're the person to say no at any time. It's a first date, after all.
This is not funny.
I know.
What the fuck am I gonna do?
Just have to go along with it until it plays itself out.
Well, what if it doesn't?
I asked JP what it's like being a gay man in a straight flat.
It was fine.
And being a straight man in a gay flat should be fine, too. Just a case of getting used to listening to Bob Streisand and watching old Bette Davis movies.
No JP?
I asked him to have another go at Brian, explain the wisdom of keeping an alternative lifestyle. Alternative.
Probably goes down the pink flamingo knocking back blue daiquiris then.
Okay, I'm ready to hear your feeble excuses as to why you didn't turn up for the careers fair.
Brian, what are you drinking, mate?
Bacardi and Coke. Cheers.
Bacardi and Coke?
With a twist of lemon. Any chance of that word now?
Can't it wait?
No.
Shit.
What's happening?
I think Brian's about to declare his undying love.
Oh, sweet.
I really respect you, and you mean a lot to me. My feelings for you have grown into something more than friendship. It's only recently I've realized how much you mean to me. But I've also realized it's not enough.
Isn't it?
You were right about me and JP. I do have feelings for him, deep feelings.
Shit.
In fact, we want to live together.
You already do.
I know how hard it would be for you seeing us every day. And I think it best for all of us, especially you, if you moved out.
You want me out of the flat?
Two's company and three's a crowd. Especially if the third's not one of us.
But you're not gay.
That's what I thought too. But everything you and Simon have said over the last few days suddenly made sense. Everything you pointed out to me just proved to me that I was wrong.
It was a wind-up, for fuck's sake. Tell him it wasn't real. I was making it up. I didn't mean any of it.
All the evidence is there.
No, it was a piss take. You want evidence, irrefutable evidence? Show him.
What's this?
This is where the whole fucking thing started. I made up the stuff about hairdresser and flight attendant. Your real kudos result is fireman, police officer, builder.
Fireman?
I'm sorry.
How sorry?
Really, really sorry.
About fucking time. Take this back and get us a pint.
You are a conniving, piss-taking twat.
And you are a lying, backstabbing little shit.
That's cleared that up, then.
I have learnt one important lesson from all this, though.
Humility, compassion, understanding.
It's easier to get on with women when you're a queen. Next time I go out on the pull, I'm going gay, no fucking question.
Yeah.
Fireman, policeman, construction worker. Isn't that 3/5 of the village people?